Yes, we have a beaver problem here in the Appalachians. Just look at the progress this beaver has gone through over the course of several months, especially on the right side. Just look at how much growth it is making, day after day, month after month. Its work is never done.